Hello and welcome to Plasser&Theurer Aktuell TV. Our main topic today, turnout maintenance with careful handling of material. This is a technology that was first applied 20 years ago and remains unrivaled even today. This technology is performed by turnout tamping machines with 3-rail lifting and 4-rail tamping. Modern turnout systems with concrete sleepers and heavy rail profiles are among the most complex and expensive components in the track network. The correct sequence of maintenance is only possible with this technology. The maintenance of heavy concrete sleepered turnouts took conventional turnout tamping machines to their limits. When used to lift a long sleeper, the two-point lift leads to overstressing of the rail fastenings, with a high risk of subsequent damage. Not when using the Unimat 08475-4S. As well as all other tasks, this machine is specialized in the accurate and careful treatment of the entire long sleeper area of a turnout. Using a supplementary lifting device, it lifts the long sleepers around the crossing fully automatically and synchronously with the lifting and lining device. This method of a uniform and parallel lift means that there is no overstressing of the track components. The long sleepers lifted in this way require support at the diverging track to prevent the turnout from tipping when traveling over and tamping the diverging line. The 4-rail tamping system was developed for this purpose. The two outer tamping units are mounted on telescopic arms, which are slewed out far enough to be able to tamp the diverging track.